loading a truck out on asphalt so it doesn't have to drive in the site and get dirty. He's dumping the dirt slowly to keep the dust down as much as possible rather than just dropping it in, big dust cloud. There's still dust, and could use water spray on it, but you can tell the soil is still, it's got a little bit of moisture in it, and the dust is, I think, is adequate. But watch how he dumps it. Very slow. A little bit of dust, but yeah, not bad at all. And keeping the truck on asphalt keeps it from driving through the dirt and tracking out. And especially if they were having to use water for dust control, which would, you know, potentially cause a lot of track out. This is a great way to do the work.